It's only me, Vicki. Are you there? No, that's silly. Where else would you be? I'm coming down.
Oops. At first I thought the TARDIS scanner had gone wrong again. All it was showing was grey. But then dark shapes started appearing and I realised that it was just smoke drifting across. The doctor was making adjustments to the console, muttering to himself in that half-amused, totally absorbed way he had whenever we arrived somewhere new. Stephen and I always had to take a back seat while this ritual went on. The doctor finally announced that we'd need winter clothes and produced a set of thick coats and musty fur hats that he said were Russian. If that was the case, Stephen and I decided, Russia must smell absolutely disgusting. The doctor tutted and said it was just mothballs, whatever they are, and then he opened the doors and out we went.